Ayo. Okay, I don't know if that was timed perfectly, or just because I was playing it, that means you put it on the song list. Not sure. put some requests in that song list, will you? Be very appreciated. Hello, Atson. Thank you for joining. Appreciate it. How is everyone today?
Oh, my
chest is absolutely destroyed. It hurts so bad to do this, or just move it like this. Oh, God. Thank you. Yeah, Edson, I played all of them. And I mean all of them, so the ones on the song list now I just played. Today's been a relatively short stream, 1 to 2 hours today. We're almost hitting an hour, so maybe about half an hour to 1 hour left. So, yeah. Have a special event later today, so I got some things to do too. Some more things. So, I thought about just playing a little bit today and having y'all enjoy. So, yeah. I'm a man of few words. That's funny. What's next? Welcome in, RP Bents, if I'm pronouncing that right. My name is Aaron, and I am a pianist, accompanist, and I play lots of improv and movie themes and stuff like that. I think that's what explains it, right? Yeah, there you go. Single. Yes, indeed. Indeed single. So, not looking, but... The car key, yeah. Yeah, if you do have a request, feel free to put it up there, and I guess one of the mods will put it up there for you at the top. And also, if you want to, you can follow the channel. That'd be awesome. What the heck? It just shot up to 10 viewers? Bots? A raid of bots showed up. Alright, the improv key is in E minor. E minor. Oh. Whoa! E minor, you chose a good key, my friend. We're gonna stop like that. I've been stuck with a lot of the same chord progressions. I've been doing this a lot. What do you think sounds the saddest, playing in a minor key or major key? I saw this question yesterday. I didn't really understand what you meant, though. Or not yesterday, Wednesday. Obviously, playing in a minor key is more sad. But yeah, it's obviously minor key. But you gave a chord progression. Like in a major key, that would be. So. Minor 3, minor 6. Oh, 6, not 4. See, when you play like that, that's A minor. You're in the key of A minor, you're not in C. So yeah, that resolves. I am 16 years old, yes. You're older than me. Yeah, 11 years. 11 years is a lot, right? Yeah, you can kind of say it's the same. C minor, C major, A natural, or, A minor, but it's really not, like, there's a lot of difference, because you can do a lot more with A minor than you can C, like, for instance, if you're doing A minor, you can add the A minor harmonic. And then you get into things like... Add the E major into an A minor. You can't do that with C. I really appreciate that, man. That means a lot. See, when you play, you find out new things, like watch. All right, let's go off of that. I think I remember how it goes. Can't remember. Sorry, I had a hard time with that. I don't know. My mind's going crazy today. Craziness. Synthesia. Yeah. I'm usually better about it. That one's just like, some days I'm just like really off, and I just can't remember anything. Bad memory some days. Alrighty then. We have some more on the song list. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play these songs right here, and then we're gonna wrap up for the day. I really appreciate you guys listening, and we're gonna do a quick little raid real quick when I'm done. Probably raid Egglyberts. Yeah. I got some stuff later, so here we go. Thank you. That was You'll Be in My Heart by Phil Collins. Y'all, thank you so much for another good stream. It was a pretty good one. So, boom chakalaka, I guess. Let's rate the old Eggly Burts. He's a cool guy. He does kind of that synthesis stuff. He created his own thing called Keysight that he uses. I think you'll enjoy him. He has a nice... What did I just do? Oops. Also, use the raid call that we have. Spam in his chat. That would be awesome. And thank you for another stream. See you all later.